Vodka. Drink of tough guys with cast iron throats. Of wild-eyed Russian marauders and hordes of invading horsemen. Distilled in the motherland, in Nordic fjords and glaciers, Icelandic volcanoes, by warrior gods in giant fur hats. To taste as smooth as Russian rocket fuel. Vodka, the other extreme. Club Fuel du jour, Ibiza go-go juice. Bottoms up with your pinky up. Masculine as a tight black dress. Camouflage with flavors like wedding cake, cotton candy, caramel, pomegranate, peanut butter and jelly. Whatever it takes to make it palatable. Yep, that's vodka. Or at least that was. Between two extremes comes a vodka all about balance. Introducing KEEL Vodka, a lighter vodka. Distilled with just the right amount of alcohol, calories, and taste for the way people live their lives today. Light, right, and balanced, without excess or pretension. It's not from Russia or Poland. No, KEEL is an American brand with an American spirit. Founded in Newport, Rhode Island, and distilled for a great, more refreshing taste. In fact, KEEL is so smooth, you can actually enjoy it straight or in your favorite drink all night long. It's the first vodka that's never too much of anything and just the right amount of everything. KEEL. Stay balanced.